Let's get right to that breaking news. The search is on tonight for a missing corrections officer and an inmate.
Vicky White and inmate Casey Cole White are missing. Here are their pictures. The two left the detention center around 9:30 this morning. The car they took off in was found in a shopping center parking lot. We're expecting an update from the Lauderdale County Sheriff's Office later tonight. If you have any information on their whereabouts, please contact the authorities.